Thomas, what's going on this week?
I don't know, we got band elections coming up.
Really? You running for office?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna run for president.
Oh, you got a plan?
Well, I figure if I do a good speech, you know, that'll be enough. But I don't know what I can do to prove to these people that, you know, I'll be the best person to choose.
Well, you know, I was vice president of Eagle Pride last year.
Oh yeah, that's right, weren't you?
Maybe you could beat me at something. You could prove that you're good enough to be the band president.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go see what you're at.
Event 1, extreme cycling.
Yeah.
That after a while.
Event 2, thumb war.
1, 2, 3, 4, I declare a thumb war. One, two, three, four. I won the thumb war.
Yeah.
Event 3, drag race.
Yeah.
Event 5.
Marathon.
For the benefit.
Line, Lee crouched at the starting line, engines pumping and thumping in time.
Shit, they didn't tell me to stop. Hey, bomb. Miles later.
Yay! Water back.
Well, Thomas, I guess you are good enough to be band president.
Thanks, Sean.
But seriously, folks, Thomas Brittingham, he's the man for the job.
Yeah!
Now here's some eye candy for the ladies.